Okay, here's our mark. When we came down here with Francis, this is the farthest we've ever gone.
This is it? This is as far as you went? Who would brag about this? Mr. Alligator?
So, Stevie, did your mom go to college?
What?
You know, did she get a degree or something? I'll bet she was in a sorority.
Wait a minute. Unless we thought some girl named Molly Hatchet ruled, this isn't our mark.
No, this has to be it. We went right, right, straight, left, right, left, straight, and right again.
No, we went right, left, left, then straight, left, right, straight.
No, we went right, left, straight.
Oh man, we're lost.
What? No!
Oh man, what are we gonna do?
Nice. We'll get them crying and then pants them.
No, we really are lost.
What? What are we gonna do?
I knew it! I knew you were gonna find some way to ruin this for me. Even when you're trying to be nice, you make me miserable. And now I get to die in the sewer. A perfect end to a crappy life.
Shut up, Dewey.
All right, let's just focus on finding a way out of here. Stevie's mom must be worried about him.
Shut up about my mom.
What? I simply made a comment.
You're a perv.
I can't help if I have a healthy interest in the opposite sex.
Well, they don't return the favor.
What does that mean?
Girls hate you.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. Come on, Reese, you're a joke.
Yeah, even I know it.